When I think about the Bahamas, I think about all the love that I received growing up. I think about Aunt Tiny and Aunt Diane. I think about my mother's cooking and my father's discipline. The Bahamas has always been a place of caring. And I know for a fact that love is coming back.